Sadie, I am a figment. I am a blight. I am an ember. One mirror for all memory that steals what is true. And a voice buried in my heart is crying. I am the risk and purchase of the world. Carry me with you.
Along the North Sea beaches, spring tides run harsh and high. With sea wrack scattered between concrete blocks and old gun emplacements, my first dream hissed and chuckled with a salt sea that never weeps. And God, like a grand old joiner, with an orphan's red and white handkerchief and onions in his eyes, and my father's mothballed uniform and shark hilts, drove back the horned winter to the Staggy Hills with a tune of toy trumpets when stories were as good as their words, and I jumped up alive. Three kings were three jacks in leapfrogging season. Two in a tanner in eternity, with a pocket full of marbles and mouse shit and possible fossils, all roads led away from Bethlehem. Paint me an eager face stuck through a face-shaped hole in a painted board. Beneath a snob's bowler, or above Aunt Sally's seaside knuckles, like water wings back to front, a bluff and only slightly yellow, dead shot and dodgy food, skint haunter of fairgrounds and summer, hearing the jangle and the tra-la-la beyond any tax. Thank you.